Are you going to dominate a training camp this fall? My name is Glenn Vergie from Vergie Conditioning and Health. Let me give you some valuable information about how you can dominate coming up in the next couple weeks. As a national level sprinter, back when I was an athlete, we used to focus on interval type training, and that really helped us get in shape really quickly and helped us peak for certain competitions. And we can apply those same principles to all sports, whether it's hockey, soccer, basketball, football, any sport where you're trying to peak in the next couple weeks, we can help you get fitter. So I'm going to give you an example. If you are a younger type novice athlete and you don't have the same conditioning as an older experienced athlete, start off with a very simple interval type drill. An interval drill that I'm going to discuss, it's going hard for a period of time and then recovering and going slower for a period of time. So say, for example, your goal is to do a 30 second interval. Okay, so you're going to sprint hard for 5, jog back for 25. There's your 30 second interval. So a novice athlete or a younger athlete or a basketball athlete that doesn't need to do a lot of longer sprints, in 5 seconds, you're probably going to get about 30 to 40 yards, which is plenty, with a 25 second jog back. Now, for an athlete that may need a little bit more volume, an athlete that may need a little bit more endurance, then obviously you may double that. Maybe you're going to go hard for 10 seconds out, come back in 30. Or if you're an athlete that's just beginning, or you haven't done anything all summer and you've got 3 weeks, well, maybe you start with a out in 10 really hard, back in 60. And you can self-coach yourself. Maybe each week you knock off 10 seconds on your rest. So maybe week 2 it's 10 out, 50 seconds back. Week 3 it's 10 out, 40 seconds back. And eventually you're going to find your body will adapt, your body will get stronger, you will naturally get in better shape. And you're going to find that those really hard interval workouts become easier, and you're going to get in better shape very, very quickly. So let me just to recap, you're going to want to start off with an interval. So pick a time. If your time is 60 seconds and that's your goal, you go hard for 10, come back in 50. If your goal is 30 seconds, go out in 5, come back in 25. You pick the appropriate time that you think you need for your current level, your current ability, and then you can always adjust it. Either you adjust the length of your sprint or the length of your rest. You adjust those two variables, and you're going to find you're going to either have an intense workout, and it's only going to get better each week. It's only going to get harder each week, but you're going to be getting in better shape each week. If you found some of these tips helpful, sign up for our newsletter at vergieconditioning.com. Thank you. My name is Glenn Vergie.